morning. Ooh, the wind's up a bit, which it wasn't earlier on. Look right, look left, look all over the place. It's Saturday. Saturday the 17th of October 2015. 06:41 hours. We haven't had rain for ages. High pressure weather, so cold nights, mildish days, no rain, etc. Anyway, the Wetherspoons Beer Festival is on. Started yesterday, and for various reasons, I wasn't there, although with a video that I haven't rendered yet, I was there on Thursday. And they were good, and I enjoyed them. And then I nearly fell asleep in the John Wallace Linton due to the effects of overindulgence in curry and onion bargees. So today is Cardiff, where I still should have a bottle of Belgian beer in the fridge of the gravity station. They're very good like that. Although I'm starting in the Ernest Willows, because it is the Wetherspoons Beer Festival. Right, bus stop is up there, bus will come down there and go that way. No South Wales echo yet. And in the dawn sky, the barcode flyer. This is Cardiff Queen Street, and that's a train going somewhere else. That noise, the train that I was on. I've now got an echo, the South Wales, not the Amazon thing. I'm at the Ernest Willows, it's dry, it's 1.79 a pint. I'm in it, like the wind. And, as I always say, we're off. It's 8 minutes past nine. I've bunged up my periscope. This is Sunset Ale. Two Birds, 4.6% alcohol by volume, an Aussie brew, brewed in the UK by Everard's, 1.79 a pint. 1.79 a pint. Gentle hop aroma. It is a bit stoutish when you start, but the finish is grapefruity, citrusy. I really like it. B++. May they be many more. And this is number two. Very well presented. This is also brewed by Everard's under their own name. This is Stateside Rye. 4.5% alcohol by volume. Supposed to have a hoppy aroma. I'm not sure. I think it might be my nose. Five different types of hop. The finish, relatively long, mostly English. B+. Actually, the finish goes on and on. Number three. From the Netherlands, the Lowlands. Flying Dutchman Spiced Ale, 4% alcohol by volume, from Pink Oxman, brewed in the UK by Caledonian, which is in Scotland, which I think is owned by Heineken. And smells spicy. It smells very spicy, actually. My nose is working again, or something. Yeah, it's a spicy ale. I'm not really good at spice, but I quite like that. That's a B plus. Thank you, the Netherlands. Number four, and I think this will probably be my last, and I'll wander on home. Actually, nearly start tomorrow with the Markham uphill. Continue where I left off. This is Drayman's surprise. Drayman's. Something to do with Drayman's. It's J.W. Lee's, and I messed up my password. Okay, I'm trying. Very trying. Drayman's Reward, J.W. Lee's, 4.1% alcohol by volume. A seriously satisfying bitter, apparently so. It's cold. No aroma. Nice and bitter. B+. That's what it says on the package.